The patient is in supine position. The tested leg is placed in flexion, abduction and external rotation. The clinician with one hand presses downward over the tested knee, while other hand stabilizes the opposite ASIS. A foam pad could be used over ASIS just for the patient's comfort. The force should be adjusted accordingly to the patient's size. A positive test is reproduction of the pain. The clinician should pay attention to where the pain comes from.